Hello, our wonderful viewers. My name is Nathan Matovu here at Kesa Projects with my colleagues from Congo, Madame Idia and Mr. What is the name of
Ale?
Ale.
Mr. Ale.
Yeah.
These people came all the way from Congo here at Kesa Projects to learn how to manufacture top quality bar soap. Have a word from Madame Idia.
Bonjour. Jinangu Idia na e-business ni ya kutumikia Congo. Tutaanzia Goma na njoo kwenye izine yetu yuko. Antuka, tunawakaribisha sana kutu support baklia tunawataka. Hii produ ni produ ya mzuri sana. Tunapenda mutu uzie, junashe tushanje maisha, tushanje vina, tulete maendeleo mpei yetu. Hii tunaipatia jina ya Savon Kivu juu, tunapenda mwenye atakuwa nauza, mwenye haikuwa mkivu, noru kivu ama sud kivu, ana comprendre directement que isavo inatokelea kivu, Goma na Bukavu. Merci sana, tunawakaribisha sana kutuzia savon kivu. Merci.
Swahili?
Uh-huh.
You are speaking Swahili language?
Mm.
Even if I was going to speak in Swahili, French? You can talk to them either in French or Swahili or English, those people they know those languages.
French.
French.
Okay.
Yeah. That you be audible. The other madam is the voice is low.
Bon, bonjour, je m'appelle Ale. Je suis natif du Sud Kivu, Nord Kivu, Goma. Je vous montre le savon pour les clients qui vont nous soutenir à écouler ces produits. Je félicite beaucoup Madame Idia, le fournisseur de cet objectif d'ici. Je félicite beaucoup aussi les clients qui vont nous accompagner à accomplir notre objectif de savon Kivu. Merci. Je m'appelle Alain. Je suis dans la province du Nord Kivu. Et les objectifs de l'usine aussi seront utilisés à Nord Kivu. Merci.
Thank you. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.
Bye.